Crystalline silica or quartz is a naturally occurring mineral found in most construction materials, including concrete, bricks, and sandstone. When you cut these materials, they can generate very fine crystalline silica dust that's small enough to breathe into your lungs. Over time, exposure to silica dust can lead to serious lung disease or death. However, exposure to silica dust can be minimized if you use the right tools and the right personal protective equipment. Water or on-tool dust capture are two common ways to minimize exposure to silica dust. This video is about using water to control dust. Follow these four steps to minimize exposure to silica dust when cutting. Make sure you work in well-ventilated areas, such as outdoors and away from other workers where possible. Plan work tasks, having clear written rules and policies, and always maintain your equipment. Always wear a correctly fitted respirator. Tools fitted with an integrated water delivery system that continuously supplies water to the cutting blade suppresses the dust generated. Gravity feeding water to the cutting surface with a watering can is not effective. If the tool is electric, make sure it's designed for wet cutting so there's no risk of electrocution. Before cutting, make sure the blade is securely fastened and check that water is running. Don't go for the deepest cut you can do at once. Do it in stages so water can effectively suppress the dust. Wet cutting is only effective if the slurry is managed and cleaned up before it dries so it doesn't generate dust. You can suck it up before it dries with an M or H class vacuum cleaner that can be used for wet work. Everyone has a right and obligation to stop work if they feel it is unsafe. Speak up if someone is not using safe work procedures. It might just save their life or yours.